When I first started out, I put out a record called One Foot in the Grave, which was more of a folk kind of record, more acoustic. And I feel like here in France is probably the first place where they really embraced that record. It's called Hollow Body. Go where you want to, do the things you feel. Walk around with a broken leg and $100 bill. Get yourself a pistol, or get yourself a dog. Wake up all night getting drunk, sleeping in a hollow. Till you're ready.